right, folks. It is the final Ben Plays Mass Effect of the original Mass Effect trilogy. And it is time to send out invitations and get this party started. And of course, we want everybody there at the party.
What sort of party are you hoping to have tonight, Commander? I could set things up for quiet conversation, or would you prefer a more energetic evening?
I think it's time to blow off some steam.
Yes.
Excellent choice, Commander. Allow me to queue up a series of popular nightclub tracks and drink lists. I will also modify my appearance to be more festive.
How so? Party time! Woo! Yeah!
Hey, come on in. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for the invite.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you. Happy to be here, Shepard.
You don't have to be, like, invisible.
Hang on, wait. Wouldn't you like to know?
Boat's eye. That's great.
This what humans call a party?
Hell no.
Give it some time. Humans sometimes need a little more lubrication before we let loose.
Not all humans.
Hey, Shepard. You gonna have a drink?
Sure. How's everyone doing?
Ask me after 10 more of these.
Booze and Krogan. This should get fun in a hurry.
I've never seen a Krogan drunk before. Like, really drunk.
They're just as ugly and twice as loud. I'm kidding. Shit. You all need to lighten up.
No shit. It's not like we haven't earned a little R&R.
Just a little.
That we have, James.
Here's to taking a damn break.
Where's my drink?
I would say how good it is to see everyone.
Hey, James. Having fun?
I'm relaxed, but fun? I think my kindergarten graduation was more fun than this.
Oh. Very funny.
Don't worry. I'll see what I can do. You know if that waterfall is warm water or cold?
Oh, my. You can't get out of your legs. Let's see how these guys are doing.
I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition. Or funded the war.
Or made a nice down payment on one of those Atlas mechs. Always wanted one.
Or put an air conditioner in this suit. You have no idea how hot it gets.
Or purchase a time machine so I may escape all these primitives.
Javik.
So, Shepard, you can serve this will, but can you drink it?
Someone has to drive y'all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Has anyone else tried to steal it?
Stealing the Normandy? Now there's an idea.
Kasumi, no.
Wait. What? Who?
I see you, primitive. Which of us has four eyes?
Trainer, you still have your toothbrush?
We can always get another Normandy. Call up Cerberus and ask them to please build us the SR-3.
But wouldn't that require you to change your name? Tali Zora von Normandy SR-3.
It's Vas Normandy. Von means one who has a weak bladder, which feels appropriate right about now.
We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have. Indeed.
Hear, hear.
Some of you more than others. I'm just honored to have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
And to squeaking in 50,000 years later.
And to falling in love with the ship's captain.
Oh.
Or not.
Hi. I'm trying to socialize. I'm not particularly good at it.
Not much for big parties.
Well, if I know people, sure, but some of your friends are legends. I can't just ask if they've tried the hummus. Also, Dr. Chuckwas apologizes for not being here. It's some emergency medical consult on the Citadel. She sent some fancy liquor, though. It was great. Wish she could have had some.
Thanks, trainer.
This is nice. I don't spend much time with everyone like this. As friends, I'm glad we could do this.
That's all? You're so, like, uptight.
In my cycle, too many people in one room risk a high casualty rate if attacked. We should all be careful. 50,000 years from now, no one will remember this party. What is the point?
Oh, you'll see.
Beware. Something called a Kasumi is on the premises. It pretends to be invisible. Foolish primitive. Nothing escapes these eyes.
Wow. This is quite the apartment.
Seriously, you see that waterfall? And that hot tub looks like something I might want to check out later. Without you.
Good call.
I could never live in a place like this. I'd worry about breaking the furniture.
Person, whatever you are.
I must admit, I still feel like something of an outsider. You all have such a history with Shepard.
It's mostly a lot of running and shooting, and usually somewhere in there, a button needs pushing, but Shepard always hogs that.
Yes, a history of close calls, narrow escapes, and more near-death encounters than I care to remember. Working with Shepard reminded me of my younger days, running with mercenaries, blowing things up with mercenaries, and occasionally sleeping with mercenaries.
Oh my.
I remember first meeting Shepard. All I kept thinking was, I hope she took a shower, because my filter needs replacing, and humans carry a lot of germs.
And 3 years later, here you are. Drinking her alcohol through a straw. I'd call that progress.
Something to look forward to, then.
Yeah.
You know why Cerberus is gonna lose? Demographics. You recruit a guy who's 20 and got no life, he'll work his ass off for the cause. But do you see any old people in Cerberus? Any families? No. There's no future in a terrorist group.
And sure, they pay, but you ever bring up vacation time? There was a brick wall.
That reminds me, I heard you're going to be a father. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks. Be lying if I said I wasn't scared.
You'll do great. You're a protector. That goes a long way.
How about you, Joker? How would you turn Cerberus around?
I'd make Cerberus popular. Big propaganda campaign, like I was running for president. Fundraising dinners, shaking hands, kissing babes.
I think the expression you want is kissing babies.
I know what I said. You know, I miss the days when Cerberus was just hilariously incompetent. You know, when you two ran things.
Excuse me?
The only thing I was in charge of was the Lazarus Project, which, you will note, was very successful.
Hey, Commander, this is Cerberus. We were studying some Rachni, and they got loose and killed all our guys. Can you take care of that? It's one system over from where we hooked some guy up to the Geth, who then got loose and killed all our guys.
They did rack up quite a body count. And at least back then, it was usually their own bodies.
We knew some cells were bad, but the Alliance and the Council weren't doing anything. And we were doing good work.
And crunches. Lots of crunches.
Not okay, Kasumi.
But we did bring Commander Shepard back.
And after taking down the collectors, I cut ties with Cerberus, got loose, and started killing all their guys.
For which we thank you.
Jeff, do you remember that I am also a Cerberus project?
Oh, crap.
Edie, up for some bad examples of human behavior?
I think you mean examples of bad human behavior.
Just a hint. Grammar correction? Not the best icebreaker.
Thanks for inviting me, Shepard. It's nice to see you like this.
Why are you looking over there? Crew.
You always attract the best.
Have fun.
You bet I will.
Hey, Commander. Weird to see everybody here together.
You think?
Well, weird, but good. Nice to know it's not always arm-wrestling Reapers with us. Anyway, thanks for putting it together. I'll try not to be too embarrassing.
Well, thank you.
Okay, I admit, when I first heard about it, I thought Archangel was some sort of mascot for a perfume company.
I'm glad I got your hopes up, Tally. When I first heard about it, I thought the Shadow Broker was a shadow boxer. I pictured some sort of Elcor punching bag.
And that's exactly what the galaxy should keep thinking. Not that I have a personal interest in it or anything.
Yeah. Way to go, Grunt. No one's in here. You know they're there. I don't know if anyone's upstairs yet. Let's find out. Nope. Nope. Not yet. Okay, looks like they're still mainly downstairs.
That is not what I meant.
Commander?
But you have no plans after Edie? Someone more human?
No. She's smart, she's funny, and she's into spaceships.
You know what you want. I can respect that. Commander?
Okay.
Oh, I'll let her know you said that!
So, where'd you propose?
I haven't yet.
Seriously?
I want to do it right. Not on some backwater rock planet with some ring pumped out of a fabricator. My plan is, Shepard gets me and Bryn into the council chambers. We do a picnic under the cherry blossoms. Then comes the question.
Well, that's one way to do it.
I was saying how good it is to see everyone again. Hey, Shepard.
Shepard?
Okay, yeah, so if this group is done talking.
So Joker set you free, right? Do you ever get hassled for being a real deal AI?
I am not programmed to make that kind of qualified judgment. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations.
I asked directions from that bot on the way here.
Shepard.
So, do you have infiltration software that lets you fake being drunk?
Yes, though it is rudimentary. The planned strategy was to avoid social situations where naturalism would come under scrutiny.
I want to see it.
You are seeing it now.
Man, some Cerberus programmer phoned that one in.
I love it.
Shepard.
Yes, Liara. Okay. Let's bump this up.
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
The party's just starting. Let's turn it up.
At your service, Commander.
Man, I kind of wish Rex was here, because he and Grunt together is a lot of fun.
I heard there's a big party in there. Can we come in?
No, you can't. Go away.
How's it going over here?
You can't come in. It's going good.
I see that. Anyone interesting trying to get in?
Not really, no. Get lost. No.
Can I try that?
Sure. Press this button and say no.
No.
Great work.
Oh, good. Thanks.
No. See? Easy.
Keep up the good work.
Will do. I told you already. No. Yes, I like pie. And no, you can't come in. Hey, Shepard, thanks for the invite. Never been to a human party before. I've had lots to drink. And look at me. Still standing, yeah. Ever seen a Krogan drink so much they get sick on your floor? I'm here to make sure that dream comes true. I could stop bullets with my mind. You guys, I love you guys. No, no, listen, okay? No, no, really. Okay?
Oh, that's great. Oh, man, I wonder what happens if you leave. I'm not going to, but I wonder.
Worst planet to get shot down over? We're talking pre-war?
Pre-war, life-bearing worlds only.
I'm going with Tarith. Garden world, yes, but it's got those chlorine swamps.
I will see your Tarith and raise you Azoria, home of toxic spores and athlete's lung.
In my cycle, there was no pre-war. We had a Despa. Even the Reapers hated it. It had carnivores that would eat husks, then vomit up the metal. The Reapers ended up killing the planet from orbit.
Well, assuming it's a crash in a Kodiak, I'll have my arms locker. Bring on the wildlife.
Hey, guys. Talking shop?
No worries. This is fun for us. So, you don't have a sidearm under your pilot's chair?
The weapons locker is on the bridge, practically right there.
A weapon you can't get to is no weapon at all. When's the last time you trained with a handgun?
Sometime before I got the ass-kicking robot as my co-pilot.
That's no good. What if you have to save Edie someday?
Unacceptable. You should always train. Pilots are warriors, too.
Exactly. Some range time will fix you up. Right, Commander?
You are not taking me shooting. My testosterone levels are plenty high. I fly a deadly war machine, remember?
Joker's body count is plenty high. You don't need to take him anywhere.
This is not about me knocking Joker. This is about being prepared for the worst.
Man, I didn't hear of any gunplay when Reeve grabbed your shuttle on Sirkash.
If there had been, I'd have killed our best shot at an alliance with the Krogan.
More likely, you'd have just pissed it off.
Then maybe we should drink. To brains as well as guns.
Done. Great party. I better see you out on the dance floor later.
No.
We'll see.
No one wants to see that.
Link, I've asked you to step back.
So, you're leading the Grissom Academy students.
Yeah. That a problem?
Just a surprise. Your psych profile suggested you were mainly interested in yourself.
You're telling me I'm only interested in myself? Oh, that's just fucking perfect. Did it occur to you that maybe I'm trying to grow as a goddamn person?
Oh, I could tell you were growing. I assumed it was whatever that is you're wearing.
Oh, these? Well, yeah. They were strapped down with a leather belt before. It's kind of a stupid move to show off your rack in the middle of a maximum security prison ship.
I never had the pleasure.
You'd never survive. You might break a nail.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
You're a spoiled rich girl cheerleader.
Victim.
Test tube clone princess.
I think it's past your bedtime.
Oh, did I hit a nerve? I didn't get to read your psych profile. Ladies, I see we've all gotten enough to drink. Relax, Shepard. I'm not going to smear the walls with her this time.
And I couldn't possibly think of anything worse to do to her than that haircut.
Hey, cheerleader, my hair and I have been fighting brutes and marauders on the front lines of this war. Meanwhile, you got your big bubbly butt kicked by some guy with a sword.
You see, Shepard? Best of friends.
Honestly, I thought it might help if you two just kissed and got it over with.
What?
I mean, this is all just sexual tension, right? Two powerful biotics, forceful personalities, confident in their sexuality. You are shitting me.
Oh, my God.
I'm ready to record. I'm pretty sure there's a mark.
Kasumi, I will find you and I will hurt you badly. Ugh. I need another drink.
One for me, too. No ice.
Don't worry, Shepard. The cheerleader and I are just messing around.
You sure? You two seem pretty serious.
Nah. She fights better when she's pissed off. I'm just trying to keep her primed.
Well, that's good. Bottles now. I guess that's the trash.
Occupied.
Okay, sorry. Oh.
What do you think, Samara? You enjoying the fun?
Yes. Perhaps not with as much ferocity as other members of the team.
If it gets to be too much, don't just disappear. Promise?
I promise.
You again? I thought you were dead. You can't come in.
Go upstairs.
Absolutely. Biotics are impressive. I'm not saying they aren't.
You're just saying that they're not that impressive.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying. Oh, shit.
No, it's fine. I'm sure no one here is insulted.
Maybe. I'm just saying. What I'm trying to say is... I mean, check out these guns. Biotics can't give you this kind of fine instrument. The peak physical form that you see before you.
Okay, you work for it. I get that.
I mean it. Check me out.
Is there more to your argument?
Come on in closer. Don't be shy.
Yeah, don't be shy.
Hey, what's going on here? Everyone playing nice?
Of course, Shepard. James was just explaining how physical conditioning trumps biotics.
Really? You going there, James?
Commander, just listen. Biotics are strong, but unpredictable. All that cooling down.
Shepard, where did you find this guy?
A person can improve their physique, but biotics, they are what they are.
He's joking, right, James? I mean, what's your point exactly?
Okay, maybe it's not conditioning exactly. Maybe it's just the condition of one James Vega. Hey, Liara, check it out. This guy here never has to cool down. In fact, the hotter, the better.
Hilarious.
Just hush and do some sit-ups.
Kasumi.
Just looking.
goddess. James, this is a no-brainer. Biotics win hands down. We're talking about harnessing dark energy here.
Yeah, I hear you.
Look around you. That had to be an argument you couldn't win.
It's okay, man.
Yeah, well, you win some, you lose some.
Okay, more drinks, snacks, help yourselves.
Good, no Krogan in the hot tub. That's a plus. Wait, isn't this... Oh, it's the armor thing. Okay.
Specialist trainer, may I ask you a question?
You could ask me anything, Edie.
When you believed me to be a simple VI, you made comments about my voice.
Oh, no.
Should I find somewhere else to be?
No. I wanted to ask you about... Weren't you saying something about the Normandy's drive core?
No.
Did you?
I wish to understand why you find my voice sexually attractive.
Oh, that was a while ago. I can't even remember what I said exactly.
She does.
Would you like me to play back my recordings of your statements?
Told you.
Tully, please stop helping.
What's wrong, you two?
I am asking Specialist Trainer about why she found my voice sexually attractive.
This is a really good cheese, Shepard. I put some in through the filters. Is it organic?
On one occasion, you said that you wanted to, quote, pin my voice against the wall and run your tongue along its collarbone.
Oh my.
Well, there's a context there that... you were talking about quantum entanglement, and I didn't know you were an AI.
There's some kind of herb in the cheese that I can't quite place. Is it sage or basil?
Anyway, I was just joking. You know, stress of the retrofits and...
Really? My diagnostic suggested that you were genuinely aroused.
It's really rare to get herbed dextro cheeses. The Turians almost never bother.
You have diagnostics. Cerberus programmed you to check body language.
I get more reliable results measuring pupil dilation and thermal readings of erogenous zones.
Oh, man.
Oh, good lord.
Oh, wait, this is dextro cheese, right? Keela, did I forget to scan the cheese? This is why I don't drink.
Fair's fair, Trainer. Edie has a right to ask about what you said.
I was very interested in Trainer's ability to develop sexual feelings for what was, at the time, a bodiless voice.
You are all terrible. Edie, I apologize for saying that I wanted to roll naked with your voice in satin sheets.
Oh, I was not offended. In fact, it was flattering.
Even the part where I wanted to grab your voice by the hair and nibble my way down its back.
Oh my.
I do not, in fact, remember you saying that, Samantha.
Oh, that wasn't out loud. Never mind.
Don't mind me. I'm just going to run a toxin treatment program so I don't die.
You okay, Tally?
Get out before I strangle you.
I'm just going to sit here quietly and hope someone changes the subject.
Awkward.
Awkward.
How many bedrooms does this place have?
Jeez, Kasumi. Oh, I missed whatever they're going to say. Dang it.
I'm pissed, but I'm not going to let it ruin the party.
Well, that's good news.
More drinks, yes? Jacob.
Why are you pissed, dude?
When you were younger, you ever just throw people around for fun?
People?
You know, people, things, stuff. Pets, cars, whatever.
Of course not.
Oh, yeah. All the time.
Poor Liara.
Hello, Commander.
Okay, you're done.
Shepard!
You're done.
Oh, don't give me that look.
What look?
That I wanted to watch Joker break his hands off at the shooting range look.
I seek only to toughen your resolve. When the time comes, you will have the will to win.
Say that without a smirk and maybe he'll believe you.
What was the name?
He's having so much fun. Hey, I'm not tired.
Back when Asari were green.
So what were your fighters like?
Much more compact than any I've seen in this cycle. A pilot was given his fighter on completion of their training. It remained his to use and maintain. To be buried in your ship was an honor. It showed true skill and workmanship.
Wow. Kind of makes me tear up a little.
Kind of makes me wonder how they could afford to lose a perfectly good fighter.
God, I'm drunk.
All right, Jack. I hate to say it, but Cerberus was wrong about you.
No shit.
You're still violent and maladjusted. But the elusive man never would have predicted you'd bond with the Grissom Academy kids. You are growing, despite everything Cerberus did to you. I find that extremely admirable.
Wow. Thanks. I still really hate you, but you have fantastic tits.
All right. I can live with that.
Commander.
Okay, you're done.
We're not gonna hug or anything, are we?
You wish.
Can assume that's probably it for them.
Your guests appear to be enjoying themselves, Commander. What shall I do now?
Let's turn up the music and get some people dancing.
Very good, Commander. I have had little opportunity to use my bounce and spin functionality.
Dance and spin. And I love that bow tie.
Jeff.
Yes, Edie.
At social events like this, it is customary to dance with friends or loved ones. Would you dance with me?
It's gonna take a lot more than a polite request to make that happen, Edie.
I have recordings of you talking in your sleep that would make for a highly amusing extranet video.
Okay, that's cheating.
So he won't dance with you, huh?
Hello, Shepard. You will not.
Well, I will.
No. Seriously, though, don't go there.
Well, then maybe you should dance with her.
Other people are dancing, Jeff.
Yes, they are. And I am sitting here enjoying my drink.
Joker!
No.
Come on!
No!
Seriously?
Ugh! Fine.
Yeah!
Dancing during wartime wastes precious energy. Protheans only dance on the graves of their enemies. Here you are, Commander.
So here's where the party's at. Easier to talk back here. What do you think of the music? Great? Bad? What? Not as good as in your cycle, hey, Javik? Am I right?
Not even remotely.
Knew it.
Are there more of these beverages, Commander?
Sure. Absolutely.
I will look for one later. These are the best things I've had since Stasis.
Well, that's good. I'm glad you like that.
Dancing is often considered pleasurable, Jeff.
Well, not for me.
Perhaps you have just never found the right partner.
She's got a point.
A rare chance to observe people when they are not running from the Reapers. If we are not completely annihilated by Reapers, and the galaxy is not decimated for thousands of years, then we should do this again.
Aw, he's having fun.
I do, I mean it.
Woo!
You should bring out those moves more often, trainer.
You and I dancing at the same time? Too dangerous. We'd light the room on fire.
This is unexpected and fun.
Way to go, Samara.
I'm always amazed humans can dance with the way your legs bend.
The way our legs bend.
Yes, you and the Asari. I'm surprised you don't tip over.
I don't tip over until I've found company, dog legs. Till then, watch and learn.
Oh God, is the horrible shepherd dancing?
Captain on deck!
Has she always been like this?
Shepherd is saving the galaxy. You have to forgive a few eccentricities.
It's very enthusiastic. It is impressive.
Hey, that's my girlfriend. Oh, damn it. Almost kept it straight. What is she doing with her arms?
Good to see some things don't change.
Well, I like it, Commander. It's good to see you cut loose now and then.
Thank you for all your loyalty and support.
Come on.
Oh,
hello,
panties.
What?
Oh, hey, Jeff.
You're going through my drawers?
I go through everyone's drawers.
Can you just mingle and have fun like a normal person?
Why would I want to do that? By the way, you have excellent taste in underwear.
Glad you could make it, Kasumi.
Thanks. I'm having a really good time.
By your very strange standards.
Yep. Earlier than I was expecting. I kind of thought they'd have a camo pattern.
Jeez. What's up there?
Really? You have them all memorized?
67. Holmium. Very reactive. Very magnetic.
Turian parties almost never end with someone reciting the elements.
68. Erbium. Atomic weight, 167 and change. Nice. My turn. 69.
In your dreams.
What? I don't get it.
I'll explain it later.
Oh my.
It's thulium, in case anyone cared. Turians have trace amounts in our skin. Protects us from solar radiation.
Nerd!
Shepard, is it just the alcohol, or do you have vids running in your head of us mostly naked, completely alone, and shamelessly rolling all over a couch?
I know what we're doing later.
Could not.
Could you? You've seen biotics in action.
I could float you off this balcony without breaking a sweat.
Oh, I know you could, but do you have the cojones to actually do it?
Oh my.
Any of you.
What a guy. Buckle up, brother.
Shepard.
What's up? Just demonstrating a little biotic supremacy. You okay, James?
Yeah, this is trippy. I'm kind of buzzing all over.
Exactly. Nice, right? I can feel that way on a whim.
Do you find it relaxing?
Kinda. Among other things.
Looks good on you. Careful. I need my full crew back when the night's over.
Okay, you've had your fun. Put me down now.
Come on, let's dance.
Wonderful party, Shepard. I'm pleasantly surprised. Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? Glad you came. Strange to see everyone in one place. Perfect, really. Hey, Shepard.
Come on.
Hmm.
Okay, that's kind of lame.
Grunt, you okay?
What? Yeah. I got 5 credits.
Excellent. Go back to sleep.
Solarians have wiggly arms. It was broken when I got here.
Of course it was.
Where is it supposed to... Oh.
That is not what I meant.
Shepard?
Okay, so they're done.
How's it going?
Are you having fun?
Kind of.
Excellent.
Your dancing closely resembles Shepard's.
Oh, low blow!
Commander.
This is fun.
You people are the best. This is the best.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Check me out now.
Now this is your lead. You can roast the whole pig in that fireplace.
You know... Where is... Oh, well. He's still good. Come on, Mage, checking out my underwear. Okay. Let's take a group photo.
Hey, Edie, check this out. Oh, pancreas.
Very impressive. Your central nervous system is well coordinated given your inebriation.
Looks like you're not the only dancing machine at this party. Am I right?
Jeff.
Yes, Edie.
That was a very bad joke.
I love you too, Edie.
Aww.
Commander!
He sounds so happy.
Hello, Shepard.
Okay, that's everyone.
Hey, everyone! Come over here for a minute. Let's get a photo to remember this. Arrange yourselves on the sofa.
An excellent suggestion, Shepard.
Great idea. I want a copy.
A photo with Primitives. Our job.
Thanks for coming, everyone. Here's to us. Ready, Glyph?
Of course. If you could all please direct your attention this way.
Okay, everyone say Normandy.
Normandy!
What is up with Garrus's head? Like, seriously, he's looking over his shoulder in such a weird, weird, twitchy way.
Who's here?
Aww.
Yeah, I hung out a lot of places last night. Your upper body, your lower body, pretty much all the parts in between.
Aww.
Turians certainly don't lack for a sense of direction.
And you don't lack for places to get lost.
Let's see if anyone else is up.
War asset acquired. Team spirit. That's great.
Shepard, hope you're well. New mission on Tuchanka could end things. Made preparations. Asked friends in STG to leave this with you next time you were off duty. Some of my older work. Performances, stories, merely entertainment. But entertainment useful at times. Good luck. In prophase, you see chromatins condensed to chromosomes. In metaphase, their centromeres align to make new homes. In anaphase, they separate. Then telophase arrives. And when cytokinesis comes, two cells lead separate lives.
I miss Morden.
Hello, Perry the Pajak. Happy to be here. Science fun today, very respected. Education of youth, vital for future. Now, children, science key to advancement, but can seem esoteric, indirect. Practical demonstration helps. Release the Varin. Native to Tuchanka. Dangerous predator, but can be incapacitated with common household chemicals. Observe. Wait, please move Perry the Pijack away from Varin. Puppets similar to prey could trigger attack instinct. Ah. Problematic. Suggest going limp. Struggling, counterproductive. Sedative should stop it. Or not. Ah. Not attacking. Matey
instinct, of course. See, children, key to science is testing hypotheses, making observations. Next hypothesis, attempt neural shock. Ah, neural shock, clearly effective. Harry the Pie Jack, also clearly made of flammable material. Any questions? Glycine, valine, leucine, isoleucine, alanine. They all are aliphatic, so you will not see a ring. The lone human amino acid with one is proline. From protein we are formed. With two hydroxyl groups you'll find serine and threonine. For sulfur look to cysteine or to methionine. For bases you have arginine, lysine and histidine. From protein we are formed. Now the aromatics! Tryptophan and tyrosine and phenylalanine. Aspartic and glutamic are both acids as we've seen. Or MIC asparagine and also glutamine. From protein we are formed. Omega. Sky was color of VidCam tuned to a dead Vorcha. Business so bad that if Volus would have sold my suit. Then trouble Doppler shifted deep Asari blue as it came through my door. Likely Elcor father. High gravity adapted in all right places. Asari said Krogan thug after her business. If could get rid of him, said she'd be grateful for all eternity. Found Krogan in slums. First shot hit primary heart, but Krogan have redundant nervous system. Felt redundant, nervous myself. Krogan got me in stranglehold. Used incineration attack. Got lucky. Said this was an easy job, he gasped. Guess we'd both been burned. Asari very grateful. Could read her like open book. And as it happened, did enjoy reading in bed. Woke up looking at barrel of pearl-handled Carnifex. My M98 in another room. Another Black Widow standing over me. Only loose end left, she said. Her mistake. Didn't know I'd been in STG. Learned tricks dirty enough to clog a Quarian soup filter. Your barrier's very similar to your morals, I said, and threw my biotic grenade. Warped. When woke up from explosion, Asari had fled back to afterlife. Felt lucky not to be in afterlife myself. Hadn't been paid, but considered self-fortunate. Had broken Omega's one rule in more ways than one. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. Maybe next time. Until then, we'll stick to Pattersons. In prophase, you see chromatins condensed to chromosomes. In metaphase, their centromeres align to make new homes. In anaphase, they separate. Then telophase arrives. And when cytokinesis comes, two cells lead separate lives.
Is it time to rule the galaxy now? Kneel before Javik. I had a dream. 50,000 years had passed. It was horrible. I was alone. Primitives had evolved. They ruled the galaxy. Solarians, Turians, the Asari. There was one. Liara. She had those eyes and that voice. She was blue. No. It was just a dream. I smelled primitives. It was no dream.
Hey, buddy.
Did we, break anything last night? I don't suppose you need anything around here. Calibrated. Yeah, okay.
Ah, dang it.
Good thing this place has extra bathrooms. Miranda takes forever to do her hair. You'd think with her genes, she wouldn't need to.
Was someone making tea? I could use some tea. The apartment seems so quiet now. The apartment seems so quiet now.
It's weird how some people don't have, like, it just shuts off, but then others keep going. But Shepherd, repeat.
Good morning. I want to thank you for inviting me here. It was good to see everyone again. I hope you enjoyed your evening as well.
Yeah, see? No choice now. Oh, hey, Tally. You drank a lot.
I am going to die. I didn't know you could go through that many toxin filters in one night. Do I have a tattoo? I remember something about a tattoo. Don't get me wrong. Great party, but... yeah. I'll just be here. Right here. Forever.
Grunt still in here? No? Okay, that's good.
Shepard, I was just going to lift some weights. Want to join? I feel fantastic. How about everyone else? 1,085. 1,086.
1,087. Shepard? Jack? Yeah.
Hey, you look like shit. You know the best part of an overcharged biotic amp? No hangovers. Even normal biotics get hangovers, but I can drink until I puke and still wake up just peachy. That was fun. You guys even kept up with me there for a while. Hey.
Morning, Shepard. I had a lovely time last night. I see everyone survived the festivities, more or less. Mmm, good tea. Mmm.
I think I broke my head on something last night. Bathroom is all cleaned up, Shepard. Good as new.
Thank you.
Shepard.
Okay, who wants eggs? Liara, eggs? Trainer. Esteban, eggs? Joker, where is that guy? Tally? Ah, she'll definitely want eggs.
Jack, maybe not.
Man, you gotta try my eggs. Anyone else? Miranda? Shepard? Eggs? Shepard?
So, last night, I didn't do anything, did I?
What do you mean by that?
I'm checking extranet sites. No hits yet, so maybe I just imagined that last part. I'm almost sure someone was recording us, though. Oh, I should probably talk to Edie. Or, alternatively, I should never talk to Edie ever again. It's not my fault. I was overserved. Hey.
Was there anyone up here on the,
Morning, Chef. You went all out with the breakfast supplies. I didn't know you could get real milk on the Citadel. I had some. Thought it was soy. I'm not really lactose intolerant. I just don't put up with lactose's stupid drama.
Oh, I gotta remember that.
In case I don't see you again, thanks. That was a lot of fun. I should go. Stupid dairy products. Hey.
Hey, Commander. Hell of a night.
So I've managed not to throw up. Feeling pretty good about that. Oh, if everyone could just not talk so loudly, that would be great. Or close the cupboards too loud. Or walk too loud. You know, just think quiet thoughts. Ugh. Still fun, though. Commander.
Morning, Shepard. Hope you slept well. Oh, I would have thought all those tequila shots with James would have prepared me for last night. What a night. Wish it never ended. Thanks, Shepard. Thanks, Shepard.
Some neighbors came by last night to complain about the noise. I put their bodies in the building incinerator. That was a joke. I have nothing else to report. I recommend breakfast.
I think that's everybody, right?
Shepard.
Shepard.
And I think we close it off with going out the door. Can't even talk to you.
The apartment seems so quiet now.
Yeah, it does. And yes, someone was making tea. Yeah. That's everything. So there's supposed to be some sort of, like, final closing thing? Oh yeah, I guess it's returning to the Normandy.
Duty calls, huh? Even with a hangover?
There's still a war on.
Unless the Reapers are on shore leave, too?
I'm guessing they're not. Round everyone up, pass out the aspirin, and have them report to the Normandy.
You got it.
And there we go. That's the Citadel party and DLC and all that.
We threw one hell of a party. Probably the last one.
That doesn't sound like my girl. You'll find a way to win. And when this is over, I'll be waiting for you. Best times of my life were spent on that ship. Been a damn good ride.
Best.